say anything remotely racist, I will rat you out.
I forgot you got a whole go-kart yesterday. Go kart.
Yep. We're moving differently. Oh girl, I'm having some side traps.
I'll let foggy right over there. Closing his door, bro. Okay. The other one go. No, what we should do? Well, I don't know how long you're trying to plan to stay at the base, but make like a little tower or whatever so you can see and look down at them from the inside. I did that on part one. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna come here and see you, okay?
How the hell did she get in? I need one more luck. I don't know how this lady got in. You peeped that? I'm talking to myself. Lookout tower is 60 logs.
Yo, bro, you trying to sleep till the morning?
Yes. I want to know how she got into the base. The doors were closed.
Somebody got in the base?
Yeah, the chick. She just teleported in.
Man.
Actually, you know what? Give her clothes.
I messed up, bro.
Who said you what?
I said come rest up. No, was he right there for you? I'm gonna peep in phone, she a pirate.
Yo, Kevin also got was able to get out.
Come on, thank you, Kevin, bro. I'm trying to order you to do shit. We going through before?
Yeah.
Hold on, I need water first. I need water.
Oh shit, my pen's gone.
Yeah, mine is too. Yeah, why is Kevin and that girl sitting on the bench right next to each other? Yeah, nice. Yeah, too late, bro. Should we just go back to that spot?
Next time we leave, we gotta be like, alright, take the shit with me. Turtle shells came in handy.
I gotta drop them. I know, but I'm probably one of the first steps on my plate. Oh, he's hurt.
Close that door.
I don't know what
the fuck that is.
What was that, bro?
There's another guy! Oh!
No, he's red, bro. What if there's a solar vehicle? By the sun,
that's
so
what
you
I
can't
said.
Grab it at night.
This
right?
Man don't pay attention to nothing.
Now that he saw the thing on the top. Are
they hitting the vehicle?
Yo, we should definitely put a tower there, bro. That's what I was telling you. Bro. We put a tower so we went down.
Yo, this man's not paying attention to shit. I literally was like, yo, we can't build one. That's just like 60 logs.
Oh, nah, I stepped away, from, the room there, I think.
I want to open the door a little bit.
Bro, that's why I was trying to get why did she run? Oh, she got slapped. Yo,
what? Close the door behind her! Oh, one-handed quitter.
I got you, bro. Oh, no, what's she looking at me? Oh, he's trying to get out. I'm gonna light another one, bro. I got a phone. It's actually scary like that.
Okay.
I can't do a precise hit.
Structural damage, big head mode off. Oh, I can't. Wait, where was it? I've seen the lock before.
I thought you was done for when that red thing just jumped on you. Yeah, it's just that tall one, doesn't it?
How much life you got?
Just a little bit. I don't got any medicine.
Kevin running up on that hill. Who the fuck is running?
Man.
Yo, you ready?
Everything else is up.
Yeah, Kevin, give us some more log. I know you really ran on him.
If he was in the base, you could make him fill the thing up. Put a. It was like. I had a log thing.
Oh, chopper.
How's that? You definitely can see us, man. I think we're supposed to go the direction of going.
I was hoping he was gonna see it. Thank you.
Yo, can we still, like, you think we still craft things like the rabbit pouch and stuff? Like a bag to hold, like.
Did you give me the batteries?
Nah, I don't know how to drop them. Yo, bro, who's that? Oh, no, that's that boy. I can't figure out how to drop them. Like I said, last time you can put stuff on a plate or whatever and hand it over.
Dog, you click on me and you just give it to me.
Oh, nah, you move. Yeah, you move. Remember, people came over to the thing. Wait, close the door first. Nah, you gotta come in. I stay still. I gotta go to my inventory for me. The batteries, so here we go. I'll just give you those if I want. I don't use stun gun. I use my bow. He can reach out a couple minutes. I'm gonna get some logs too. How many logs did you take?
40, just 40 regular ones.
Oh, bro, I don't know if you heard me, but I think you heard me, Darius and chocolate, but I should, like, throw up a little bit.
You know what I mean? Chocolate is poison to a dog. You have to bring it to the vet. Or make him throw up.
Yeah, she threw up, guys. Definitely. Oh, how did that come off?
Because you opted it down the camera.
Okay, she's got back on. Nah, she called her the first time she threw up or whatever, and like, it was good. two up in me, bro. Like, I wish I forgot. This one downstairs, real quick, mama. Where in the room? Where in the center room?
Come
on. You boys. Mm-hmm. Nah, but the first time she threw up on me last night. I didn't know it was her, bro. Like, I thought it was my daughter. We should figure out who threw up. We was blaming the cat. Because the cat was eating some wild shit. There's the dog. Because we seen chocolate on the envelope on the floor, but it looked like it was smeared a little bit. We're like, oh, hell no. Because she'd be going around looking whatever. And so, that's the only thing we could think. But the last time she thought there was just like water. Like...
Oh shit! Come back in! Oh shit! Come back!
Oh,
Yo,
did he climb? Yo, he climbed over. Yeah, they're climbing up the thing. What the fuck? Yo, you know you can make them taller, right? The gate's taller. You can just stack the logs, but that's too much work, bro.
Oh, Ben is feeling froggy, dog. Oh, they beat up Kevin. I don't got life for that, dog.
Bring him here. See it. A lot.
Oh, he's inside! Look, I'm down! Shit. That nigga's trapped in our base. Now we have to come over there and murder him.
I was in my inventory.
Yes, and you had, and you were muted.
I'm coming over here to talk to him later.
Again, please don't tell me you're muted.
Nah, I'm not over, bro. I'm gonna see if I can pick here. He's just standing over your body. He's running at me. Gotcha. He's running at you, bro.
Yeah!
Yo, go back to the base. Go back to the base.
Got him.
Oh, you're cracked the shit out of him.
I don't know what all these body thingies are for, but skin pouches. Yo, get back in the base, though. There's another one right outside.
Wait, what do you mean you don't know what they're for, bro? You open them up.
Yo, get in the base, sir.
Yeah, bro. Go to your inventory and put those pouches in like your crafting spot, and then like hit the combine button so you can open your pouches. You got stuff that's in fibers. That's how you get batteries and shit.
I have them open. I mean, I have them on the thing.
You telling me I don't listen, bro? You don't listen. I told you that shit, bro.
Dog, you said put him in the middle. You didn't say anything about the gear. I got mad shit. Okay.
Yeah, you killed them and then normally they drop their shit. Nah, there's one out there. I'm low on health, bro, so just be careful. Oh, he's right here. There's one. Night work.
Yo, one hit?
I got you. Yo, did they take some of our logs or something? What the fuck? It's only four. Oh, nah, there's some up there too.
Turn around and mollywalked me.
He took off, too.
That nigga's face is debo.
Oh, she was about to pick you up, bro. She ran to pick you up.
There's another one outside right there. Oh, no, let me get some murder.
You talking about that one up on the hill?
Oh, we got armor on. Throw your spear at him.
That shit bounced right off him, bro. That shit looked like he caught it. Yeah, he definitely did. Nah, I can't understand.
Spear mechanics. Yo, grab those logs and bring those logs. I thought they were on the fire, bro.
Yeah, bro, some logs fell on the other side of the gate. I'll get those ones.
Okay.
Yeah,
down
Yeah, I meant to remove that anyways. I was supposed to put it on another song anyways. Yo, she just fall on me on me.
Let her follow you, because if you get run up on, she'll at least alert you if you can see her.
He says he's on the way.
Hey, Libby?
She could bring enough of those if she wants.
You know we didn't have to build that tower?
That we didn't have to?
No, we could have just chopped up these logs and just built upstairs.
You definitely right, bro.
That shit would have been a lot cheaper. Like, I was just building this little shit right here, and I was like, yo.
Why don't we just say we're a thing? We still could keep some of the logs.
No, it's too low. We're near the end. We gotta finish it now.
There's a door. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, yeah. Can't throw a light after that shit. Now. The good thing about that tower thing, bro, like, say if even they do get in our base, you could just go up inside that thing. There's some logs out front, bro. I don't know if you want to get closer, but... Yeah, Kevin ain't doing nothing. There's a stack of them I just threw down there. It's getting a little risky because I gotta go further back because I cut up all these trees.
Go to the left. Left.
Yeah, I'm coming over this way. I don't want to go too far back. Okay. I don't know what the fuck that sound was. Keep looking around, I don't see nothing, dude.
Okay, I see you.
that's the weird part, right? So once we get a good amount of bone armor to fill our whole bodies and shit, and we can kill them easily and shit, and we go fucking hit some caves and shit. See him, back his fuck up there, hold on. I just cut down the whole tree and I can't see it. You got a log? You locked the door?
Oh, the door's open.
Oh.
Might want to put a lock on there just in case. Hold on, let me put a lock on there just in case. In case it gets serious.
You need some standing torches or some shit.
I got a torch, but I thought you could put it on the wall, but it said, it didn't give me the option to do it.
Oh, you put a stick on the wall, man. You gotta add the cloth to that shit.
No, I already have one of the cloth already on it.
You hold it in your hand and you walk up to the wall and see if you can place it? I see you, though. Very good. You even close the door behind me.
Thank you. one that I'm on, dog.
Come on. I wasn't eating them. They look rotten.
Those look rotten? They're dried. Actually, I'm gonna throw some in a pan and see if I can get a higher boost, but nah. Yo, we need to get three fish, this shit barely does. I would have to eat like so many of these shits.
All I needed was two. Why are you eating so many?
Chat, someone joined up. I'm streaming. I wasn't looking at the chat. Hopefully they're still in here. I really wasn't paying attention. Yo, my fault, man. I did not expect people to join. That's Kevin. I was going to be like, yo, somebody's getting murked.
Yo, you're trying to sleep to the morning? So, I'm trying to collect some more sticks so I can place the things around the base. I got a few cloths.
Oh, we got a bunch of sticks. Oh yeah, we need more. I can't just break the house into sticks. I'll just sleep over here at 10. I don't need to be all up on you. That wall, that side of the wall a little bit bigger since they're able to jump over. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go with some more backwards. I need that full life. And then once we get that bow and armor, we're gonna start patrolling. Got the whip already, whipping it hard.
There's four rocks, two feathers, and two sticks. Where you at, bro?
Can't see
here. Yo, they're out, baby.
Oh, thank you for telling me that. Now, nigga, you eating food right now? Back door just open?
Yo, my daughter was leaving, bro.
Yo. I respect you having it. Oh, he's running in the back! He's running in the back! The door's open!
He's already went in here. He's going up in that tower. That's it. Oh, they didn't even let me. Yum. I'm up and down. I'm up and down.
Yup.
Hurry. Both of their bodies there.
No, man, you gotta pay attention, dog. What? This thing about to get us killed out here in these streets.
Nah, there was another one, I think, bro. Hold up.
I closed the door on the ones I see.
Yeah, there's one out here. Got a gold pair of mints.
I'm gonna tap you.
Good job, Mad Bones, there.
Oh, I forgot I don't have this hat. I need a phone as well. This one's out. I can't even need it in the hat. This one's taken off.
Where are they? Where are they? Hold on.
Can you go there? Literally, like, that's exactly what I'm about to say. That shade's back.
What are you looking for? Oh no, the way you see it, what you could craft is you gotta pull out your crafting table. And then you put one on combine and just hover over the gear and it tells you what it could combine with. So first, if you got a bone in your inventory, you put the bone on your crafting table, then hover over the gear. And then it'll tell you where you could craft, whatever you craft it with. Duct tape, rope, and bone. Four bone. More rope.
This nigga got arrested for trying to buy a Porsche for $78 million.
Game with us.
Oh, fuck, that was lame.
Yeah, bro, could we add additional platform to that thing up there?
Tech armor? What?
You could we add additional platform to that up there? Up there, I think?
We can. You have to destroy it and rebuild it, I think.
Nah, not like destroy it, like add additional platform.
Yeah, I was able to make it bigger, but I decided not to. What we need to do is make these walls bigger. Sir?
How can we do that?
Over this shit with no problem. So I can just put one on top?
We already put the spikes on there. Yeah, we already put the spikes on there.
Man's got her.
Probably. Yeah, this fly swatter trap on the bottom. Look like the one from Part.
Are you really pressed on flies?
Nah, it's for the like say if they walk past it, just smacks the shit out of them. Thank you.
to go save and try to swim on the boat. I mean, soon.
Oh, for crystal ammo?
Down for the cause?
Yeah, man. Let me save. Drink some water.
Should we just leave this door open?
No.
Kevin needs to keep getting that sticks.
Oh, and down my ear.
Fuck it. Since our shit can't destroy, we should be good. Why didn't I just drive out here? What is wrong with me? I should just pulled up in the vehicle and just drove down.
That'd be dope if you find like a motor, like water though.
Yo, there was. There was a propeller thingy over there back at the other spot.
Yeah, we gotta watch out for the shark.
We need to take the shark down.
I got some sticks, so when we're on you, I'd probably, ask for some help.
Turtle meat. Yeah. Wait. You got a shrimp on like a shield.
Any shield with them?
Last time. Oh, last time. The other guy. My man's already halfway across. Oh!
Mari, I don't see any more pistol.
I'll be giving him another gun, but I can't.
Nah, I mean, I'm just playing. Yeah. You do that shit on stream the beat. That's how you, you get around the stream the beat.
I don't even see your phone off. What the heck?
Oh. Something on my waist.
Back at the chopper crash.
Oh, the fact that's good. Got him. No, he went down. Hey, he's submerged.
Oh, I got batteries now.
Shot him once. There you go. Okay. Yeah. Got him again.
I'm mad that when you go into the water, you can't like fight him. Like,
there you go.
Spear him?
He's bleeding. Got him again. He's coming on that side. You dead?
You look like he's dead.
You can go down in the water.
Check. I don't have a flashlight. Yep, he's dead. Oh! Cutting him up! Oh no. I can't cut him up. I can't bring him back to land.
I got a shotgun ammo. I wonder where the shotgun is.
Hey,
I got a shotgun ammo, but I thought I wonder where the shotgun is. Remember on the other one, you could find clams under the water. That's the number left. I got one.
Much. You see the go kart? You see me moving different out here? Outside.
Oh, they're not big.
That's what happens when you leave the doors open.
Yo, they just walking behind me.
Oh, That shit sounds crazy. Yeah, there's a couple more of them outside.
All we need is that katana, bro. I don't know if that's been mixed here. But they said there's like you said there's tech gear, and I seen some other shit. Yeah, the 3D printed something. It's like 3D printed armor. Shot him in the head. He dropped the pole. He's dead.
Oh, you can make leaf armor, but I don't know why you would. Oh, I got some drugs. Let's pop that. I got full life.
Club with the skull, right? Mm-hmm. Club, stick, and I think
tape.
I forgot which one it is.
Thank you. make a stone arrow. You making bone arrows?
I've been making stone arrows.
Is that small rocks? Actually, I need a bow. I need rope, don't I?
Yeah. Yeah, somebody is outside.
You want to see something? You're cool. I can. I don't even have to make something to make that for your chicken.
Oh, you're
right.
Yeah, I fucked it up. I want the rope. I accidentally grabbed the rope instead of. I'm not even gonna save that. I don't think I need to save that. What I did. Okay. Got it. white man can't jump.
Bro, she brought food.
You just keep leaving the doors open. You didn't get run up on last
time. You down there. I'm about to leave up. Open it because I'm about to leave up. We can miss the road, get some rope down up the beach. Instead of walking back and forth.
Oh shit, you can go through this side. I knew you could. They're beating the shit out of Kevin
over here.
Oh, they're trying to drag their homeboy away. Nah, homie. What happened to my golf cart?
Hey.
Oh, you drove it out? Yeah, El Caliente, niggas. El Caliente. Beat up on Kevin, who's gonna let that slide? Then Kevin went right back to work. I think Kevin's a little Mexican, dog. He didn't let that slow him down.
I got fish right here from my fish collector. Yo, bro. Fuck these fish. They're floating down the stream. Just from my fishing.
I can just put back my weapon man quick instead of holding down, like that's just ridiculous.
Like, you catch them before they send them? They're not gonna send them. Yeah. I don't know if there's any more in my box. There's right here, we're gonna be missing.
can't be letting you leave. Oh, that's her. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, we got ran up multiple times. I can't be trusted. Don't be taking all the rope, I need some, sir.
Ain't nothing in here, man. Oh, we got a tactical jacket and an inventory.
Yeah, I see that.
it.
Rain ever since we put these turtle shells out. Like, you can't attack?
No.
Guy already up the hill. I got three people on my side. Yo, gonna move on Kevin like that?
Is it all right there? Yo, he's throwing shit. He's just jumping through some shit.
Hey, you gonna charge. Come in. Oh, this is gonna take that long? Yep. Crazy, bitch!
He's all on this shit. He got a ring around those
things. Still chasing Kevin, trying to murder Kevin out here in the streets.
Kevin running right here. Where is he? Oh, he's up there.
Right there.
Yeah. to him now.
Take all these spears, though. That helps, sir.
I'm gonna build a spear rack, bro, so you can put them spears. I built the arrow rack right here.
That's not even built a bow yet.
I'm gonna put the spear rack right here in the arrow.
Into
the forest. It's this one right here. Put a bone.
She's the next person that we could do. I think it's her.
Yo, what the hell was that?
Yo, bro, come on here. I didn't know what the hell was going on. It was in her head. Jump on you. I didn't know what the fuck I was supposed to do, bro. I thought it was a trap.
Like, you might want to move that. I don't think it's easy access to our base and shit, dog.
I can't disable it. No, we can hold X to disable shit. Oh, bro.
Later.
Close the door.
That's not looking good.
I don't have my weapon ready or nothing. This man trying to get me killed. First of all, let me actually use this turtle shell. Get the shit out of man opened the door about.
Moving weapons here on a spare on a spare line just because we don't touch. Every time I did that shit on my on the first part one and I had people drop my game, they always took all my weapons as left. I mean, I'm down. I just gotta get my person first, stuff, and I'm good.
Nothing has
responded. Oh, you want to go to sleep. I mean, it's still early in the day. We could just take that trip up the thing just to see what that is. Yeah, it's only like, what is it, like, 3 o'clock? Ain't much left.
Thank you.
You still need Matt Rope to crab bone on me.
Yeah, I'm about to throw.
I got one over here.
That's only for feather. I'm trying to catch birds to eat them.
Nah, you gotta catch them in the wind.
He's running behind you.
Some type of backflip shit. Yeah. Yeah, she gave us a thumbs up.
Alright, we really don't need any more bones.
Oh, he's still trying to take a log in my face, bro. He won. Yeah, she's not even phased. I just took it from her. Oh, they bro. They're up on the hill just watching this one. Just smash me? What? Oh, big guy right there, bro. To the left. He's playing at us.
Nigga. Oh, I don't want the fire.
Somebody else's face, me. He got somebody else's face. This guy is. What the fuck?
Niggas really got me.
He hit you and then turned around and hit me.
That nigga eating me?
Jesus.
His homie eating me, dog. That shit's crazy. Stop playing with us and keep throwing us in that water. And they bring us down, in the caves. We'll know what it is.
I feel like once you start visiting these caves or something, like all progress or some shit, yeah, they're gonna do some other shit. person. I closed the door. I'm still outside the gate.
I killed the big dude. Can I get that res? He's the one back in the water.
I don't know where you're going. Yeah, he's running though. He's fucking taking him.
Nah, I'm not doing that.
He's out.
Turn back around, dog.
Oh. I'm gonna bring him this anyway.
I finally made it on top of this loop. Like, I'm trying to jump on top of this shit for longest. And I just, yep, I'm on. Get at me, sir. I might hop off and take a break from this.
I know, Bomber.
But this little gap right here, they can just jump up. Look at this.
Oh, wow. Dang.
Is it snowing?
Oh shit, it definitely is.
Yo.
Oh yeah, it switched seasons already. It's like every 10 days. I mean, not 10 days. It's like every 7 amount of days. Seasons switch.
Oh, this is gonna get hard. We had it nice in the summertime, dog. Or whatever this was. They start freezing the lakes and shit, that's gonna be a problem for us.
Now what?
Snow on the ground.
Oh, I see it. It's covering up.
Can we still make fires? Dog. We gotta keep the fires going, or that's just gonna cover the little fireplaces.
Oh shit, I'm starting to freeze, bro. Look at your thing on your blue bar at the very top. I'm starting to freeze. It went away when I was sitting near the fire. And we gotta worry about freezing too.
Look at the sticks fell.
I was fascinated by the snow. That shit was crazy.
Oh, snow. I see snow for the first time.
Yeah.
It's exactly like we not about to fuck this up because we don't have the other stone spots to just fucking cover the snow, dog. That's the only one that's free.
What you gonna do? You gonna play Hell Divers today?
Just run it.
No.
I can't sleep.
You said you can't sleep.
On the thing.
Oh, nah, we already slept, that's why. We're like fully rested.
Alright, save your game so I can back out. That nigga's cold.
Alright, save. It makes the fire last longer.
Save. You trying to play Helldivers?
Yeah, I'm down, man. I guess I haven't got a good team since I've been on it. I got a team once, but I mean, like, it took me out the game. I don't know why. That shit was, you know, it was some weird shit. But, I've been getting busted in it. I'm doing a solo. Yo, bro, Starship Troopers can't sue them for this shit?
Yo, I really don't know.
Cause they just came out with another game. I was looking at it on Epic. I'm like, what the fuck? It's first person though, but it's just like the same concept. Same
that whole scheme is Helldivers. I mean not Helldivers, Starship Troopers. That whole thing.
A word. Not saying nothing about the capacity.
Alright. Let's try to run that.
Alright.